clarion taught. Remember me to one who lives there. For once he was a true lover.
I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. My mother's child is a savage. She looks for her omens in the colors of stones, in the faces of cats, in the fall of feathers, in the dancing of fire and the curve of old bones. I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. My mother's child dances in darkness. She sings heathen songs by the dreams she can reach them with a song and a broom. I am my mother's savage daughter, the one who runs barefoot, cursing sharp stones. I am my mother's savage daughter. I will not cut my hair. I will not lower my voice. We are all into this world through blood and through pain. And deep in our bones, the old songs are waking. So sing them with voices of thunder and rain.
We are our mother.
Do the man up in the window.
shining now. Tonight I'll be dancing around. I'm off on the road to Galway now.
Look how she's off on the town. She's off on the search for sailors, though. There's five fellas here to be found. She's never been one to stay at home. Home you'll go, and it's there you'll stay, and you've work to do in the morning. Give up your dream of going away. Forget your sailors and go away. Chero while you're rude, chero while you're rude, chero while you're ready. Chero while you're good.
Walking the town and waiting to meet the ladies there.
Watch now, he'll soon be along. He's finer than any sailor, so come on now, pick up your spoons. He's waiting to hear you play them.
Woo!
Here today and she's gone tomorrow, and next she's going to Galway. Chicken around and off to town, and won't be back until morning.
Chero while you do, chero while you do, chero while you do very. Chero while it goes fun, so while you might call the water be gentle.
Go before a young lady such as myself for reels and jigs and maybe more.
Stay here and never you mind, the lights of the town are blinding you.
The sailors, they come and they go, but listen to what's reminding you.
Handsome men surrounding you, dancing a reel around you.
Home you go and it's there you'll stay, and you've work to do in the morning. Give up your dream of going away, forget your sailors and go away.
Chero while you do, chero while you do, chero while you do there.
And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go.
Trades in England, a begging is the best. But when a beggar's tired, he can lay him down and rest. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. I've a pocket for me oatmeal, and another for me rye. I've a bottle by me side to drink when I am dry. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. Well, I've patches on me dusty coat and a black patch on me ye, But when it comes to take me on, I see as well as thee. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. Another for me malt. I've a pair of little crutches, you should see how I can halt. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. Well, I sleep beneath the hollow trees, and there I pay no rent. Providence provides for me, and I am well content. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. Plots against me, I live in open cell. Ah, who would be a king then when beggars live so well? And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go. Begging is the best, for when a beggar's tired, he can lay him down and rest. And a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go, and a begging I will go, a begging I will go.
Let me in for Lurdelin, roaring now at the wall of Craigie.
Deep ourselves a bootry bank, the rutted woodrows wild and dreary. Round the iron yet is climb, the cry of pullets makes me eerie.
Oh, are you sleeping, Maggie? Oh, are you sleeping, Maggie?
Let me in for Lurdelin,
roaring now at the wall of Craigie.
Speak for fear of rouge, and walk right daddy calls a blast upon my cheek. Arise, my bonny daddy.
Oh, while you sleepin', Maggie. Oh, daddy sleepin', Maggie.
Let me in for Lurdelin,
rolling over the wall of Craigie. She's up the door, she's let him in, she's kissed aside his dripping blighty. Lawyer washed your rain and wind, for Maggie knew I'm here beside you.
Oh, while you sleepin', Maggie. Oh, daddy sleepin', Maggie.
Let me in for Lurdelin, rolling over the wall of Craigie.
Oh, while you sleepin', Maggie.
Oh, daddy sleepin', Maggie.
Let me in for Lurdelin,
rolling over the wall of Craigie. Thank you.
to jor, pulam boris go alia. I came by a house last night and told the woman I'm staying. I said to her, the moon is bright and my fiddle's tuned for playing. Tell me that the night is long, tell me that the moon is glowing. Fill my glass, I'll sing a song, and we'll start the music flowing. Never mind the rising light, there's no sign of day or dawning. In my heart it's still the night, and we'll stay here till the morning. Nishin lo ni la gro, nishin lo ni gwe la majin, nishin lo ni day before, so to soar the kosiali. It's not day nor yet a while, I can see the starlight shining. Nishin lo ni day before, so to soar the kosiali. Water into wine and turn the party up full throttle.
Oh, march me crying. Hello, whoa, whoa.
Be I. Mary of soul, she sailed on a day over the sea to sky. Mole was a stem, rum on the port, ecky on the starboard bow. Glory of you. She sailed on a day over the sea to sky.
As we were out a-hunting one morning in the spring, both hounds and horses running well made the hills and the valleys ring. But to our great misfortune, no fox there could be found. Our huntsmen cursed and swore, but still no fox moved over the ground. The master of the chase, his eyes like burning coals. And they chased him over the valley, and they chased him over the fields, and they chased him down to the river bank, but never would he yield. And he's jumped into the water, and he swum to the other side, and he's laughed so loud that the green was shook, and then he's turned to the huntsman and he's cried, "Ride on, my gallant huntsman, when must I come again? For you should never want for a fox to chase all over the glen. And when your need is greatest, just call upon my name, and I will come, and you shall have the best of sport and game." And the men look up in wonder, and the hounds run back to hide, for the fox had changed to the devil himself, where he stood on the other side. And the men, the hounds, the horses went flying back to town, and hard on their heels come a little black fox, laughing as he ran. "Ride on, my gallant huntsman, when must I come again? For you should never want for a fox to chase all over the glen. And when your need is greatest, just call upon my name, and I will come, and you shall have the best of sport and game. Ride on, my gallant huntsman, when must I come again? For you